There are still workplaces that are, quite honestly, terrible at not only doing D&I, but even understanding what its ambitions are.
And our customers are diverse, yet the senior management within a financial institution might not be as diverse as the customers that they're serving.
Pay attention to the difference between a company that says they're diverse and a company that actually is. Look at what their leadership looks like.
Yes.
Look at what their middle management looks like.
Seeing someone that looks just like you do something that you would like to do gives you more motivation to know that I can do exactly what they're doing.
Trying to build that pipeline for young finance professionals is hugely important. This is the pipeline, the bench for 10 years down the road.
These young folks who are awesome and brilliant and prepared are going into workplaces that should also be awesome and brilliant and prepared for them.